गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल अप स्किल विद कृष्णा। एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस स्टोरी द रैबिट एंड द वुल्फ। ओके, दिस इज द टॉपिक ऑफ क्लास फिफ्थ। ओके, दिस इज द फोर्थ चैप्टर ऑफ द फिफ्थ क्लास द रैबिट एंड द वुल्फ। वी विल डिस्कस हेयर आर गिवन मैनी सीन्स। वी विल डिस्कस वन बाय वन विच टाइप ऑफ द डिस्क्रिप्शंस इज एक्सप्रेसिंग इन दिस सीन्स। सो वी विल डिस्कस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल गिवन हेयर फर्स्ट सीन। यू कैन लुक हेयर, दिस इज द फर्स्ट सीन। इन दिस सीन वंस अपॉन अ टाइम लवली वैली, इट इज सराउंडेड बाय द हाई माउंटेन्स, अ ग्रेट रिवर वर फ्लोइंग देयर। देयर आर मैनी प्लांट, आर मैनी ट्रीज एंड अदर प्लांट्स आर ऑल्सो ग्रो देयर। And many animals also made their houses in the valley. So like rabbit, birds, deer, lion in the valley. They don't know, they have no afraid because any animals, any wild animals like tiger, wolf, again. So there is no any fear about any wild animals. Now they are expressing that on the one day. But one day a wolf climbed down the mountains and entered the valley. He started the animals, he started victim the animals and killed one by one. So they are very afraid how to save yourself. They don't know how to get rid of the wolf. So one day they have no any idea on the spot. One of the animals managed to run away each other. So on that spot they are very worried how to get rid of the wolf. Okay, the next scene is also expressing that they have an idea on the spot. So they turn an old owl. They asked how to get rid of the valley of the wolf. On the spot the owl replied that we have no idea because we are very weak compared to the wolf, because the wolf was very strong and powerful compared to us. We have not the power to fight the wolf, so we have must try to leave the wolf on this situation. So wolf old owl give the advices to the other animals, but animals what the reaction of the animals we will look in the next scene. Here is given the fourth scene. Animals, the reaction is a very different. So animals, the owl give the many suggestions to the animals, but they don't agree this statement. They were not agreed this statement that how can it is possible to leave this situation. So they have an idea that it was they have an idea that every day one of animal will be selected by the others and who would go to the wolf and to the eaten. Okay, so rest animals they were living peacefully. So the wolf don't chase one by one. We will be selected one by one, all of them. Okay. On the spot the wolf he was very angry at this plan because he don't chase the animals. So he is angry to this plan without any hesitation. Okay, now next stanza. On the next day the animals are gathered together in the morning. They have decided one rabbit will go there firstly. So rabbit was very smallest and weakest resident of the valley. So they first of all rabbit went to the near of wolf and was to be fed to the wolf. So rabbit on the spot rabbit has listened this problem. So he was very scared and tried to run away, but as soon as realized that he was very weak, he has no power to fight the wolf. But again the same conditions on the spot rabbit realized that he will fight the wolf. So he On the spot, the wolf was too powerful for him to fight, but he thought that if I will not afraid of the wolf. So he went to the wolf lairs and cried out loudly, oh wolf, come out your lair. Okay, I'm the your supper today." So mouse was very worried. Mouse was very worried about yourself, but he had decided that I will fight with wolf. Okay, so now next stanza is given here. Wolf listened the mouse voice, so immediately come outside of its lair, so and sniffed the mouse hungrily. "Oh, what a lovely, what a beautiful, what a delicious meal for me," so said the wolf. I cannot believe that I'm so lucky, without chasing, without victim, one by one animals were coming here. So I am very happy." So wolf was agreed, and they are talking continue. And the next stanza, what happened? This situation, this condition same, they are talking continue, and the on the spot the mouse was very scared. They don't know how to control this situation. So on the spot he has an idea. He has an idea and said the wolf that you was not the powerful and the scariest animal in this valley. Okay, you was thinking that you was the powerful and scariest animal in the valley, but it's not. It was not. Okay, so on the spot wolf listened this problem, listened this situation. So wolf was very surprised, and that, "What do you want to say? What do you mean? I'm not the scariest and most powerful wolf in the valley. How? It's not possible." Okay, so who is the powerful and scariest animal in this valley? Rabbit. And the next stanza, and the next scene is rabbit. Rabbit said that other wolf is also living in the forest. Okay, you don't know about him, but he was very powerful and he was very scariest animal in the valley. Okay, so wolf was very surprised, was very angrily, so said rabbit, "How can you say that and told me that where was the house is, told me the wolf was very angrily and said that the rabbit, "So I will not eat you, so please you will stop for some time." Okay, and then now next the rabbit let a little sigh, said, oh you will not be eaten by the wolf whenever you and other wolf will come, bigger teeth and stronger legs. Okay, he will eat me, so there is no need to pity on me." Rabbit the wolf. Okay, so we see who is the bigger and stronger. Okay, the wolf said that you don't know, and so you will follow me. So wolf followed the rabbit, and they reached a well at the end of the forest. Okay, so next on the point out the rabbit was rabbit, "There is a lair of the other wolf who is the strong and powerful, compare you." The wolf was very angry again. Okay, he looked into the well and said that he jumped up to the well also and tried to look there. There is no other wolf. Okay, so "You have to look more closely," said the rabbit. "Okay, put your head down into the well and try to look very seriously," replied the rabbit. So the wolf went over and stuck his head into the well, and few minutes his eyes had chance to adjust to the darkness, but a wolf saw no anyone else. He saw only his reflection in the water bottom of the well. He thought that he was the another wolf. Oh, now I saw you, coward. The wolf cried into the well, and when he yelled into the well, so his voice come repeat again in the bottom of the well. Okay, and so now how another wolf. He cried so loudly and said, how dare you come outside and come here in front of me. Again and again he was yelled, but his voice always coming back from the well. Rabbit trees also know that there was no other wolf. Okay, so he was observing his reactions of the wolf. The wolf heard the rabbit and without hesitation jumped into the well. So wolf again and again his voice was repeating. So wolf jumped into the well without knowing how to swim in the well. So and the end, he don't know, he came outside of the well and died also. So at this rabbit was very happy. So the valley was right of the wolf. So thanks to all and weak rabbit. It's not a weak, he's a very powerful, because he has a mind. How to control the situation, okay, how to control the circumstances, and how to fight the strong person. Okay, and here the message is given that intelligence wins over mighty.